Okay, we put the insulator in between the two conductors because if the conductors touch, there would be a short circuit and it wouldn't work. Mm-hmm. So if you put it in between, it would work a lot more.
That way, no, try that way.
No.
Why is it being difficult?
Because there's a video.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe we're doing it the wrong way then. Here, switch wires. Oh, okay.
Oh,
why is it being difficult?
You're too prone.
There.
There you go.